For almost 3 weeks, Derrin Crawford has been held in a notorious Dubai jail. The family of the 23-year-old from Liverpool, who works for Emirates, say she was arrested after going back to a man's apartment on a first date. Police had raided his home and reportedly found cannabis. But her family say she's innocent and tested negative for drugs, yet she's still being held.
Derrin's really struggling and, you know, we've been quite worried about her health. She hasn't been sleeping. She's surviving on bread and jam and, you know, with a limited amount of phone calls. With our lawyers that we sent down there, they initially weren't able to see her. These police stations are notoriously violent as well. So, you know, it's an extremely traumatic thing to go through.
Her case has been taken up by the pressure group Detained in Dubai. They say she's been treated appallingly.
It's completely unnecessary that she's in detention at this point. She just happened to be in the wrong place at the wrong time. She's cooperated with police. They could have simply taken a statement from her and released her at least on bail, and she could have stayed in a hotel pending a statement. There is absolutely no reason to keep her in prison this entire time. It's not as though she's going to flee the country without her passport.
The Foreign Office say they're supporting Derrin and will look to visit her when local lockdown restrictions are lifted. They added they're in contact with the Emirati authorities and have provided details of local lawyers to her family.
The Foreign Office and Dominic Raab's office have been very supportive, you know, and things have improved. Derrin now has access to a phone. She's been in contact with the family, but yet we just want her repatriated back home safe, you know, in the arms of her loving family.
Emirates Airlines say it's aware of the case but can't comment further. Meanwhile, a petition set up to secure Derrin's release has been signed by more than 13,500 people. Her family are hoping continued pressure will get her out of custody and cleared of all charges. Mel Barham, ITV News.